defensively right there, because you've always got to be aware that he can take off and make a big play with his legs. How about the way they were able to contain him? That also tells me the coverage is excellent downfield.
Green Bay up to the task there in coverage and forcing a fourth down.